feel that I could have done better, but at the same time I know that I've already done my best. My condition is actually Crohn's disease, so I was diagnosed at the end of secondary one and it lasted for 2 years. So during these 2 years, I was unable to return to school. When I was sick, there were actually many times when I thought that I wouldn't be able to come back to school because of the extreme discomfort I faced. Returning back to school in secondary 3 wasn't quite easy. I had a lot of things to catch up and also had to make a lot of new friends. My friends, my teachers and my family helped me a lot because they were always there for me and always supported me all the way. For example, my teachers, they would always message me and ask me if I'm okay and if there's any ways for them to help me. Whenever my friends see that I'm down, they would also just come up to me and just ask if everything's okay. And sometimes they would just surprise me with some gifts, which I really appreciate a lot. I didn't really like studying. but all my teachers made all the subjects very fun. It really took a lot of effort and I'm really very, very grateful for that. I feel quite excited because the future is quite uncertain, so it'll be quite interesting.